Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather on a Friday evening, one that is going to feature slightly warmer temperatures, mercury ticking upward instead of downward. We're going to hang on to some clouds and foggy conditions, a couple of passing showers, but much of the heavy showers have now come through. This all changes during the overnight. Frontal system sweeps out to sea, taking with it the clouds, and behind it, as this storm lifts up to the north, we'll get back into some clearing skies, and that sets us up for a good-looking weekend. Sunshine back in the forecast for tomorrow. If anything, there'll be some clouds mixing in along across the north country, and a breezy day as well. Now, by Sunday, we're enjoying the sunshine once again. Not going to be nearly as breezy, and the temperature is a little bit warmer. 54 should do it Saturday afternoon in Portland. Sanford will be at 55 degrees. Freiburg, Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta, all in the lower 50s. A little cooler to the north if you're headed up to ski country. Get in some fine spring skiing. Looking at mid-40s in Bethel. Rangeley will top out in the 40s as well. Check in the next 8 days. Mid-50s tomorrow, up close to 60 on Sunday. Next chance for rain comes in Monday night with some showers. And then we're looking at 50s. Nice stretch of weather through much of next week.